During gait training, it can be difficult to determine whether a user has achieved stance release. With the stance release feedback function, the knee joint gives acoustic feedback whenever stance release occurs. If the feedback is absent, this means that not all criteria for stance release have been met. Repeat the proper movement in stance phase and swing phase between the parallel bars. Activation of hip flexion must occur after stance release to bring the prosthesis into swing phase. We recommend activating the function in the app when training swing phase and stance release. The following exercise helps to further improve the walking technique. In everyday life, there are many situations in which walking with small steps is required. This is often difficult for beginners as it requires good balance and confidence. The quality of movement and coordination is more important than the strength exerted.